Good morning everyone, welcome to the English class. In today's class we will do question answers and make sentences of lesson number 3, bananas for free. So let's start with question answers first. For that what you have to do, you have to take your English number 1 notebook and a new page also. After that what you will do, on the first page, in the first line you will write lesson number 3, bananas for free. Do you notice I have left one finger gap after each word? After that in the next line write down Q dot, that is for question, / and answer, ANS, answer, again put a dot, question, answer. Now from the next line write down question number 1, and question number 1 is, where does see, first letter should be capital. Why? Because we always start a new sentence with a capital letter. Where does Farah, F-A-R-A-H, Farah, buy, B-U-Y, buy the fruits, F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits, and put a question mark. Why? Because it is a question sentence. So we have put the question mark. Now let's write the answer. Start from here. Farah, F-A-R-A-H, Farah, buys, B-U-Y-S, buys the fruits, F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits, at the, now no more space, what we will do? Yes, we will write in the next line, the fruit cart, F-R-U-I-T, fruit, little dash, cart, C-A-R-T, cart, and put a full stop. Why a full stop? Because the sentence is over. So we have to put a full stop. Now leave one line. See, I am putting this cross. What does that mean? That means you have to leave one line after writing the sentence. Now what we'll write? We'll write question number 2. And question number 2 is, where, W-H-E-R-E, see, again I have written first letter capital, where do the monkeys, the M-O-N-K-E-Y-S, monkeys, enjoy, E-N-J-O-Y, enjoy the, see, again no more space, so I am writing in the next line, enjoy the bananas, B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Now question is over, what we will do? We will put a question mark. Now let's write the answer in the next line, the monkeys, the M-O-N-K-E-Y-S, monkeys, enjoy, E-N-J-O-Y, enjoy the bananas, bananas in the, I-N, in the tree, T-R-E-E, tree, and put a full stop. Why? Because the sentence is over. We have to put the full stop. Now let's revise the question answers. Question number 1, where does Farah buy the fruits? And answer is, Farah buys the fruits at the fruit cart. Okay, now what we'll do, we'll leave one line. Then question number 2, where do the monkeys enjoy the bananas? And the answer is, the monkeys enjoy the bananas in the tree? Understood? After doing question answers, turn the page and take out a new page. On that page, in the first line, write down lesson number 3, make sentences. Children, here we are giving few words. What we have to do? We have to make our own sentence. That means we don't have to copy down the sentence from the chapter. Okay? So, let's start. The first word is market. Remember one more thing, children. When you are given any word to make a sentence, that particular word should be there in the sentence. Okay? You have to use that word only. Understood? So, let's start. The first word is market. We can say like this, Papa goes to the market, Papa buys toffees for me from the market, or I also go with my Papa to the market, or there are so many shops in the market. But every time, see, we have used the word market. So let's write the first sentence. Papa goes to the market. Put a full stop. And this is the word which we have used. So underline it on the red line. Now leave one line and write down next word. That is naughty. Now we have to use this word naughty and make our own sentence. Like, my little brother is very naughty, or my pet dog is very naughty, or naughty children trouble everyone. This is how we have to make new sentence. So let's write, my pet dog is very naughty. NAUGHTY, naughty, and underline the word on the red line. My pet dog is very naughty. Now, after writing this, leave one more line and write down number 3, banana. And the sentence may be like this, I love to eat banana, or Papa bought 6 bananas, or Papa bought many bananas for me. Isn't it? So, you can write, I love to eat banana. And underline the word on the red line like this. Let's revise them. Market. Papa goes to the market. Number 2. Naughty. My pet dog is very naughty. Number 3. Banana. I love to eat banana. This is how you have to make your own sentences. Okay? So, do your work neatly and send it to me. Thank you.